The One-Legged Horse by Thundercloud Repairian, also known as James Arthur Warren. There once was a one-legged horse who wasn't welcome on any race course, and every day this horse was found with kids on his back hopping in the playground. The one-legged horse, whose name was Pogo, would try everything and give it a go. He'd play and have fun, and he'd hop in the sun. He was everyone's friend and entertained everyone. He was a real horse, and he wasn't a toy. With only one leg, he'd play and enjoy life with one leg, because it was his gift to make everyone happy and give spirits a lift. He'd hop and he'd spring, because this was his thing. He was a good dancer, and he could sing. One day, sitting at home, he got a letter. Invited to the race course, he felt so much better. "Dear Pogo, please come and show us your tricks. You can represent us in the Paralympics. We're sorry we banned you. Our judgment was sin. Please teach us to hop, and we know you will win." At the Paralympics, he was feeling pumped. He won the triple, the long, and the high jump. One-legged horse skating with original tricks. Pogo was a hit at the Paralympics. The moral of the story, you guessed it, of course, never write off a one-legged horse. Every life is valuable, and everyone has a gift, and with four gold medals he made all spirits lift.